Wins.
But not as angry as DumplingKing is to maybe losing to Zuhiy here.
I hate both of them.
How could you say that? This is peak Smash.
This is just two big dudes punching hard.
This match is Team Meat.
Team Meat?
True. Team Kunk.
Team Kunk? Oh, right. No. Okay. Oh,
even though he had the jump.
Yeah, I think he just was trying to like go a little further to the ledge. Didn't work out, but so far these up airs working out.
Where are we going, Dumpling King?
Oh.
Was it a bait?
What a bait!
I'm just gonna assume it was a bait.
There's no one else that plays on people's fear like Dumpling King.
Oh, absolutely.
But I fear Kazuya whenever he's on screen. Oh, okay. Still not enough. A 92% DumplingKing still has an opportunity to take this back. Needs to go in. I think if Zuhiy is going to shield, I think he's got to go for a shield break.
All right, DumplingKing has to take the low road there to get back to the ledge.
Oh.
But just right into Zui's loving arms. Just ran up shielded.
You call that loving? I mean, I suppose Zui's loving it.
True.